Chicane, I'm in Ark territory now. That flyby show you anything?
First section seems to be a mass storage area. View ahead, looks like Ark has repurposed it for living quarters. Or barracks, maybe.
Those two things have very different connotations, Chicane. Which is it?
Well, everyone in front of you is armed, so I'll let you decide.
Right.
Sokol, calm down.
Don't tell me to! Don't tell me to calm down. When they try to intimidate me, get me to bring them here, but I refuse.
Who?
Interpol. They're coming here.
The police know what happens to them when they come here.
Not the police. Interpol! I think they mean to arrest Talos.
Relax, Sokol. If Interpol needs to learn the same lesson we taught the police, we will be glad to teach them. We will go to any lengths to protect Talos. Now go. Go keep your eyes open, and we will handle Interpol together.
Take a look.
Sokol.
Oje, it's you. I...
How's your family?
Kurva! It's... Please, I had no choice. I just want to... Enjoy watching my friends kill you!
Jensen, how's it going down there?
Still working my way through the living quarters.
Picking out a place for you and the missus? I could see it now. You settling down, growing a great rusty beard, raising a few toasters.
Just take her out down the road, Chicane.
What's that? You're cutting out.
Access granted.
Chicane, you with me?
Thankfully, no. What's your progress?
I'm through the living quarters. Looks like I'm into some kind of operations area now. My gut tells me Rucker's gonna be above all this, someplace high and defensible.
Better find an elevator, then. I'll update you with extraction coordinates when I have them. Chicane out.
What if we did blow up Rusik?
You think Talos would allow that?
Probably not, no.
Sakra! I cannot believe we are standing here doing nothing!
Thank you.
I fear we will never get them to reconfigure the peak. We have lost already if
people think Ark did it.
Sure, I heard something.
Just gives the world more reason to hate us.
Talos Rucker did post a letter from his home inside the neighboring Sokol complex, condemning the attack and urging Czech authorities.
blamed for Ruzika.
Kids and then himself.
Yes, I heard. He was deep in debt and he thought he was doing what was best for his family.
Keep it clean.
What a jerk.
Keep it clean.
What a jerk.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Chicane, I'm moving in on Rucker's position. You got those coordinates yet?
I'll transmit them as soon as I've finished my coffee.
Don't leave me hanging, Chicane.
You just worry about getting our man. And be careful. He's dangerous.
We'll see.
I'm
sure you'll understand if I don't take your word for it.
You're clearly very skilled. I want to thank you for holding yourself in check on the way in. My friends only want to protect me, but there's been too much bloodshed already.
You don't seem surprised to see me.
I'm not. After the train station attacks, I knew it was only a matter of time before they sent someone. Please, sit.
This isn't a social call, Rucker. I'm here to take you in.
Our mandate is to fight for the rights of the augmented. Communicate our message, offer assistance. The Ark is a non-violent organization.
All right, then this should be easy. Come with me, answer our questions, and we'll have you back here in plenty of time to film your next sermon.
I'm not a fool. If I surrender now, I'm never coming back. Once you have me, you intend to make me disappear. But I will not make Solzhenitsyn's mistake. My people and I will resist you.
I thought you were a pacifist.
I am. But I'm more than a leader. I am a symbol. That is why you wish to erase me. If martyrdom is the only way to remain a symbol, then even my death is preferable to my evaporation.
If I have to bring you in by force, I will. And your people will try to stop me. And neither of us wants anyone to get hurt, so come along peacefully. You have my word. I will do everything I can to see that you are treated fairly.
You cannot speak to me of peace or fairness. Not when your masters hide in the shadows, manipulating, controlling, murdering, without the courage to proclaim their convictions in front of the rest of the world.
That's the way power has always worked, Rucker. If you haven't figured that out yet, you need to listen to the people who've thought things through a few steps ahead.
My life may not have prepared me to be the leader of an activist group, but it is still hypocritical of you to criticize me for using your own methods. I have been patient and understanding. I have taught my people non-violence and waited for the rest of the world to follow that example. I have had faith in humanity, and humanity betrayed me.
Follow your example. History has shown that anti-other movements always spring up in times of chaos and fear. Before deciding to become the symbol of the cause, should have made sure you were prepared for it.
I thought I was. I thought I could. God help me, someone had to do it. This is a very precarious time for the movement. These attacks are making everything worse for us. My leadership position within ARC is being threatened, and I suspect the two might even be connected. please, go back to your people. Tell them to give me 48 hours so I can attempt to resolve the internal conflict.
I'm sorry. If I go back empty-handed, I'll just be replaced. Probably by someone more eager and less sympathetic. Coming in now is honestly the best thing you can do for everyone.
Yes. I suspect you are right. But can you understand this? If you were to take me from here, you would be responsible for more than my death. You would be responsible for my effacement, the ruination of the Augmented Rights Coalition, and the perversion of everything it stands for.
The bottom line hasn't changed. If you come with me willingly, there won't be any violence. You now have the choice. Choose the non-violent path, or you are the one betraying the cause.
I cannot watch any more of my people die. Not on my account. You've asked me to trust you, and so I will. Before we leave together, there's something I must show you. I suspect there's a power struggle brewing within our organization. Some people inside ARC are less committed to our ideals.
Are you trying to tell me you know who's responsible for the bombings?
I have only suspicions, and until recently, not even that. The evidence I have begun collecting is meager, but I give it to you. This is the key card for the security door. The evidence is inside.
Why give it to me? Why not keep it, present it at your interrogation?
Because if my suspicions are correct, and I am seen leaving here with you willingly, I may not survive to present my evidence. Somewhere down there, hiding in plain sight, is your real terrorist. I was trying, secretly, to find out who is responsible.
Rucker? Rucker is dead.
Come again.
I'll fill you in when I see you, which is where exactly?
There's some greenhouses near your position. Below them is a clearing. That's where I'll be. Chicane out.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Your operations.
Make sure it stays safe up here. Get here.
At last, it smells nice up here.
Stay sharp, brother.
Said something to that doctor.
Still see us as terrorists.
I know, brother, I know. But our sacrifices today will make a better world for our children.
Yes. Hopefully they will never have to know what we went through.
It's all ready, bro.
Thank you. You satisfied?
Jensen, the meter's running. Where the hell are you?
I'm on my way, Chicane.
Well, step it up.
goddamn good Rucker being dead is going to do for us. Your orders were to bring him in.
I fully intended to.
Then how did this happen?
Look, Rucker was convinced someone wanted him to disappear. Instead of pointing fingers, we need to focus on finding out who it was. Before dying, he told me that outside forces were perverting the cause from within. He said he had proof.
What kind of proof?
He didn't get the time to tell me.
So we still have nothing.
What about Victor Marchenko?
The name he wanted me to run through iLink? We got back a blank page.
What? You got something more on him?
Not yet. Just call it a gut feeling for now.
Right. So like I said, we still have nothing. Christ. What a mess. You know word of Rucker's death is going to spread, don't you? And when that happens, the head of state police assures me Golem City will become a war zone. We can't let that happen. I hope we're good on juice, Chicane, because I need a ride. As for you, Agent...
I still have a case to solve, and I know exactly where to start, Director. Smiley's had more than enough time to analyze that DSD I gave him.
The one you took from Rizika?
I'll check in with him, see what's on it. After that, I'll go where the evidence takes me. I intend to make sure the right people are brought to justice for this, whether they're augmented or not.
Get a move on, before this case gets any colder. And keep me in the loop. Let's go, Chicane.